Abu Khaled.
Finally, I'm glad to be here. It is the perfect time to be here.
Why? We have only to wait. So we can see a bit of romance.
Which is why I said it's the perfect time. In 2 days, discover everything about our culture and traditions, taste our food, enjoy the traditional art, poetry, theater, games, and all.
In 2 days, Muscat Festival 2019, from 10th January to 9th February, and Tour of Oman, from 16th January to 21st February. Muscat Festival, unity and joy.
Dear listeners, we would like to bring to your attention that Oman Radio English FM will stop temporarily its transmission for maintenance work at our source station, frequency 95.5 megahertz, on Saturday, December 29th, 2018, until the 20th of January, 2019, between 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. We would like to apologize for the inconvenience.
And now, the news from Radio Sultanate of Oman.
At 6 p.m., I'm Annabella Burton, the headlines. His Majesty Sultan Qaboos sends condolences to the Russian president on the victims of the residential building collapse in Magnitogorsk City. The Ministry of Health signs 2 agreements with Oman Liquefied Natural Gas Development Foundation. Turkey and Iraq are to deepen support against terrorist groups. And Taliban kill 8 police in an attack on their post in the provincial capital of Northern Aglan Province. Now the news in detail.